everyone. How are you doing? I hope you're doing good. Welcome back to another episode here in the Starbound. So, today we're gonna do a little bit of stuff. First, I wanna craft a thing before I start. And it's called, we need some violium, some copper wire, and some silicon board. I believe I have most of those back in my ship. At least the silicon board and the wires. Because I'm doing a couple of mech stuff in here just to see how things going. Yeah, we have that and that. We have quite a bit of those. Alright. Yep, yeah, in a water ocean thingy planet. Pretty useful because we got the stuff that we need. Those violium and stuff. And we have quite a bit of that. Do we have any of the other things though? I believe I should have some of those as well. So we need quite a bit of more silicon board, but let's make the first one. We're gonna make them all, but I wanna check. I think we need to make some more silicon board, I believe. So let's make that, and we need one more silicon board. Okay, let's make that as well. They are done. And how do we make the silicon board? Silicon board, we need sand and coal. I should have a few more. Yeah, I remember correct what I have. Yeah, those are the flaffalos, and we're getting stuff out of those. If you right click them, you are getting battery, static cells, they're important stuff. Mostly for the late game. Mostly. But yeah, and I have built an auto detector. I went and I found a couple of those things in here, and I made one. Pretty useful thing, I have to say. So let's make, we need first of all, let's make that. So you go back to the replicator and you put that on top, nice. And we can make the adventures guard, which we need canvas, which we are able to build, thank God. After that, if you had Solarium Star, you can make the better version of it. That's cool. We can make the broadsword, which we can't, because we need to make the better EPP. To make the better EPP, we need battery. We should go make that. We should go make that. So we need the battery and a static cryo cell. Let's take that. To make the battery, we need that stuff. We need gold, poison, and copper wire. Copper wire can make some, we don't have copper. So let's take all the gold, all the copper. Somewhere over here, I must have a little bit of a poison. Yep. Don't click that there. That should be bad. Battery. And now we are able to make the frozen EPP, and now we are able to go to get some solarium, which is gonna be the best thing, because this one, this sword in here, it's pretty baller in terms of damage. It's pretty OP, I have to say, pretty OP. So let's take that add-on off, and this one. Need to test this one. Of course, we will make pretty much everything we need in here. Now we can make where it is. Yeah, that has, I believe, better stuff. Yeah, it has this bow, which is also pretty good, and this pistol. Yeah, it's more of a weapon, I believe. Thinking not that much as I believe the other one, the oh, here it is. I think that has more defense, I believe. The vanguard, I believe it has more defense. So yeah, pretty cool. We're gonna build that as well, don't worry. And let's take the last one. This one, this is the more, I believe that has more energy, I believe, or something like that. Yeah, and we have like more of a staff rather than that weapon, like a wand type deal, but yeah, that's fine as well. So what I wanna do for today, I wanna go down here, right in here, and close it off a bit. So down below, I wanna start from in here. So I went and I gathered a bunch of more manipulator. I have the TR3 now. We are doing that much of damage. I don't think we can upgrade it anyway, but I wanna get the 3x3 tiles. It's something that we really, really wanted. But we want to start getting a better... No! Darn it! Darn it! So, yeah, I have found the one large container, so... And I'm able to, and since I scan it and I have made the pixel press, I can be able to start... Buy it, I can buy it, and with probably two of those will be fine. But I wanna start getting a better spot in here. And as you see, we are in a pretty much, we don't have to dig too much, but I wanna have a good space, because I want later to build like a, how to say it, like a mini farm, and we can make sprinklers, so why not. And I wanna put those fridge in a better place. So let's go until the door, just to be a little bit symmetrical with the stuff. We will make it better, of course, but as you see, I have to make quite a bit of a dent in here. Yeah, I have to find more manipulators, of course, so probably I will go like into this part. That should be good. I don't think it's gonna be like too much of a... Like in here, I believe we're gonna be fine in terms of building. Like, if we need space, we can expand. Like, that's not a problem at all. And probably that part I will destroy it so I don't have to see it, or at least a good portion of it. So as you see, I have a little bit of thingy to do, digging, little bit of background digging, and probably set up that cargo somewhere. Let's go set it up upstairs. I'll probably buy another one in order to put all the junk inside. So, as you see, it's pretty big. As you can see, it's called 64 stacks of stuff, so 64 items, I do have to say. So, it's pretty big. Pretty big. Which I like. So, we can store a lot of things inside. And probably need to get a couple of more of those. Yeah, it looks like it. Like so, all that junk inside. Do we have anything? We have, wow. Wow, we have a lot of things. So, in here, if we go to container, it's cost quite a bit. But I have the money, so... Like so, you will go. Let's put all the junk. We can sort them later. We just need to have them inside. Then somewhere I put something, but I didn't wanna put. Yeah. Did I lose some manipulator cores? It looks like it. I wanna get that one back. Did I lose my manipulator cores? I have found 6. Or 8 or something like that. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I have a couple of money, so I can buy a couple of more if I really want. So let me do a little bit of digging in here, a little bit of fixing. Of course, I need to make probably this portion. I will put like the flaffalo thingy, how I'm gonna have those. We need probably about 10 of those in order to make the perfect generic item, that it's a late game thingy. So I need to buy quite a bit few more, like quite a bit few in order to do what we need. Plant fibers, we are good, thank God. So let me do some building in here, some clearing at least. And yeah, we will come back to show you to do a little bit of building as well in the camera. So let me go buy a couple of containers and put all the junk inside. Yeah, so see you in a little bit, boys and girls. Alright guys, I'm back. And as you see, I have done a little bit of building and a little bit of planning. So we have a couple of things in here. We have a container, we have another container in here. I have made all the accelerator tables, we have the manipulator tables and the separator table. I have made all of these trees and they fit really nice in here. But I have to find some better lights later on. Those are the flawless. I will probably... Now I'm a little bit in a way how to fit the rest of the things and have a good way to go up and down, because yeah, that's not an easy way. But I need to fit all the other stuff in here, and I don't know how to do it because I want to fit more of those as well. And yeah, probably I want to move those later on, but let's pick those. Let's pick them just to have it. Why not? Why not? So pretty much a lot of things are full, so let me put those back before I lose them. So we have that's the Peter compressor, that one I needed as well. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 stuff in here. How to do it, I don't know. And where did I put that? So how I wanna do it, I don't really know, because I wanna fit a couple of more of those. So I wanna grab another container for now, since we have some money, and probably what I will do, so let me put it up there. So I will probably could have put those, like, I will find a better light at some point, so we can have that there, and we can put the lighting. I will find out later, but now we will not do it. So we can probably have them all light up in this place, like all together, and have them like be, let's see, have it all in here like so. All right, let me get a little bit of that action. Yeah, that was garbage. Because I don't know how to do it. No, that's wrong. How we do that? Nope. Except that was bad. That was a bit bad. Nope. Yeah, sorry about that, I actually deadly moved the thing in. Nope. Like so. Like that. You are inside, so... Like that. How we can do this? So we have a bit of a way to know where the stuff need to go in terms of stuff. So I don't remember how to do the thingy with the stairs. Like, it's a bit, I believe, like that. No, I had it correctly for a second. So I believe I need to put that like so. I found the way, I remembered. Just in the die. And then nice. Now we can go up and down. And we can have a small storage in here, small crates if we really need those. But I can put like in here. I can put a small line or a small strip of wood actually. That won't be bad if we have something like so. In order to move to this area, which I'm gonna make into the flaffalo area, I'm gonna do a nice thingy, but we have a nice space that we can fill with the rest of the cargoes that I'm gonna make another one and start filling those, I believe, like the stuff mostly. So let me make another one, buy one of those. In terms of lighting, we don't have like too much stuff. We have some things which we can try, like those. I don't know how they will look though, those types of light. And it's a bit of center, yeah. I don't like that because they're off center, but no, damn it. That looks kind of nice. Like just a couple of these pieces in here. That looks cool. No, oh, I'm digging that. Very nice. Very, very nice. So let's put that there and this here. That looks pretty interesting. So let's buy a couple of more actually. As soon as we can, we have the money, like we can do it. And they are pretty cheap, so. Yeah, there are money that I was saving for those flaffalos. But we'll get more with other stuff that we're gonna build later on. So. Like so. Like that? That looks cool. That doesn't look cool. Without the torches at least. So let's put you there. Probably I should go do that from above. I'm gonna leave 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And probably we're gonna go that way anyway, so that's okay. Let me grab a little bit of alien juice, like so, like that, and let's put one down there. Why not? It just look cool. And yeah, we will see about the rest of the stuff, but yeah, this is a nice looking base. Like just now we have to do like a bit of stuff. Like I can get these things with me now, like this fridge. I can take it with me now. That's the cool stuff. So where it is, those couple of fridges. So let me get those and get the torches back. So like that, and come on, rotate like so. I'm gonna put one more, which is the most filled up, like that, and we'll be able to put a couple of more things. So in terms of the stuff that we have, I need to start getting a couple of things sorted in terms of how we do the, like in terms of what we need and what not. Right, okay, sorry about that cut. So do we have a space? I think we have a space to take that, and that one we don't really need it at the moment, but it's okay, we will take it with us inside. Do we have the rest of the two of you? Like if we need more space, we will be able to go. Like that's not the no problem if I can figure out how to to make that. So that's almost full. Yeah, I need to make some more. Like, we have all the wood, like, we have those, and we can later sell those. So, I should have probably let the thing outside, so be able to sell them. But for now, we will stick you... I will sit the machines in here for now. Like, this one and that one for now. And upstairs, I will have the big materials, maybe. Like that, for now, I don't need it. So, I'll take it with me. So, in here, can I take all that? Yep, I took them all. Nice. So, we can have in this cargo in here. And we forgot the fireplace. So, the fireplace, we can put it in here. That's nice. That's a nice little touch. So we can have that as a building block still. Like whatever blocks we have in here, all of those, they will go in here. I don't know how many we will need of those, but let's put them all in here. And let's put some of the machines down here. Like this cargo, this one, and this ones, and this is building material, this is the refinery. I don't need those, I need that one. The saplings, the eggs, I don't need the barrel. And this one. Actually, the container, I wanna place it on top. And in the top side. Right in here. So, yeah, and I wanna put in here the rest of the things, the rest of the junk, like so, like any seeds that we might have. This one, it will have another place. And yeah, so wow, so many things to sort of. So in here, there are all those building, all those stuff. They will go right here, like so. All the raw materials of the things that we need to build stuff. And let's take... Do we have the space for the... Most of them? I think we have space. Yeah, well, we are fine. We are fine. So in here, do we have any more resources to put? Yes, we have. Wow, we have quite a bit of things in here. Like all the... Oh, whatever we get from in this category is gonna be in here. So in here I will put pretty much all the other stuff from this department. Like so. Like that. I'm gonna put all those things like so. The ore detector, we don't think I have something that I need at the moment. Huge gun, because I think I'm gonna sell that one. So let's take it with me. Like, we have a bunch of things, like this one, I wanna keep it. These ones, I don't know what I'm gonna do it. These ones, we can throw away, we don't need those. Like so, what else junk do we have? In here we have machines and things. So, containers, strong box, all the boxes, we will go there, there, and there. These ones, and I forgot to close the door. Like that. Wooden support, I don't need that. That's decorative. That's building material. That's done. So that's about plant stuff. Let's close the door. So in here we have all the building materials. Let's put those. And we have a bunch of stuff. Like this one, I don't need it. For example, so this one or that one, which is like no big deal, or this one or this one or the high block. No, that's useful. That's garbage. And in here I'll probably put, I need to take those back, and probably in here I will put anything food seed related. Alright, we are looking good. I don't know if we had the sleeping bag. Alright, let me take this one back and remove this bit. We don't need that ugly cobblestone. Like so. And we will definitely later we'll go down to build a nice farm, like with crops and stuff, and a nice thingy. But for now, this is will do. For now, a nice small base, nothing much. Come on, like so. And this is all the container stuff that we have. Like so, let's put that there. Right there. Main base, let's name it like that. Except, and now we have a nice cool base to work with. We have a storage, we have a nice thingy, we have a nice lab of everything in here that we need to sort. We have a bunch of stuff, like we have a bunch of ingots, like silver and stuff like that. That's no biggie, but I need to make like the Flafalo area a bit bigger and a bit better. That I will do, probably do it in another time of my off time. At least the background, how we're gonna do the rest of the things, it's gonna be easy enough. But guys, this is gonna be for me for today. A little bit of building, not much moving stuff around in here, getting organized. Really, I really like this part. Like, that's mean business. I really like it. That's a fossil station, we don't need that way, and the wiring station, not yet at least. But yeah, so don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that like button, and see you in the next episode of the Starbound series. Oh yeah, baby. So have a wonderful day, guys. Bye.